Good morning, learners. Today we will discuss concept identification characteristics of gifted children, a unit of MAED 206, inclusive education. Gifted children with wide range of creative intellect and talent are an asset to any society. A gifted child is capable of serving his society in a number of ways which can help the country in developing itself in various ways. The excellence and the quality of nation depends on how this specially endowed proportion of population is nurtured and how they are used in developing society. The interest in the welfare of intellectually gifted children has been there in all societies from olden days. Interest in gifted children is due to the fact that they can contribute best to the promotion of art and science and can develop science, philosophy, education and metaphysics in variety of ways, thus furnishing leadership roles in various sections of society. Giftedness is one of the most highly valued of human qualities. High intelligence in a child is a gift from nature which should not be allowed to go waste. Now we study definition of giftedness. Gifted children are the prize of any civilization and society. A gifted child is one who shows consistently remarkable performance in any while line of endeavor, not only the intellectually gifted but also those who show promise in music, arts, creative writing, dramatics, mechanical skill and social leadership. Those who possess a superior central nervous system characterized by the potential to perform tasks requiring a comparatively high degree of intellectual abstraction or creative imagination or both are gifted children. The term gifted encompasses those children who possess a superior intellectual potential and functional ability to achieve academically in the top 15 to 20% of school population. They perform better in mathematics, mechanics, science, expressive art, creative writing, music and other areas. Now we discuss about identification of gifted children. Identification of gifted children is an issue that has engaged the attention of psychologists and educationists all over the world. Giftedness is a psychological and educational problem. There are a variety of giftedness in children. It becomes therefore difficult to assess giftedness with the help of single tool or test. There are several tools and tests to identify the giftedness of children, like word association test. The test presents the subject or student with words or each word has multiple meanings. The student is asked to write as many meanings as he can for each word. Uses of things. The subject has to write as many different uses as he can for each object. Hidden shapes. The subject has to identify the complex figures in which the single figure appears. Fables. The student is given fables whose last lines are missing. The student is required to supply a suitable ending. makeup problems. The student is required to use the information given to make up as many problems as he can within the time limit. Scholastic achievement tests have been employed by workers for studying giftedness. Intelligence test. Individual intelligence tests are best but expensive and time consuming. Group intelligence tests. They are generally good for screening but may not identify those with reading difficulties and emotional or motivational problem. Achievement test batteries. These will not identify underachieving gifted children. Observation. Motivational problems, emotional problems, and children with hostile abilities towards school are identified through use of observation test. Now, we discuss about personality characteristics of gifted children. Gifted children learn rapidly and easily. They display each rich common sense and practical knowledge. They are logical, think coherently, and recognize relationship. They have good memory. They are ambitious and hardworking. They are adventurous. They have desire to excel. They are determined and energetic. They are humorous. They have greater awareness in themselves. They are sincere, visionary, and versatile. They use good and unusual ideas. They are alert, keen, observant, and react quickly. The gifted children are found to be aware of their talent and their utilization. Their cognitive processes are rich, their memory superior, and their divergent thinking is high. They show the process of seeing gaps in problems and are quick in filling missing elements intellectually. They form ideas and are getting away from the main track. They try to break away from the mold and open to experience. They possess fluency and have most ideas in them. They possess originality and unusual ideas. They show flexibility in their mental thought process. Their mind is inventive and they invent and develop ideas. Their mind has the power of elaboration by virtue of which they think of all consequences. Now we discuss about education of gifted children. Enrichment is accepted as useful alternative to educational system of gifted children. Gifted children should be engaged in additional reading and extra assignment. Gifted children should be combined in a group so that they stimulate each other in learning. Gifted children should be allowed to participate in large curricular activities. Gifted children should be allowed to participate in activities that encourage initiative, independence, and creativity. Thank you. Have a nice day.